रेडी स्टार्ट द क्रूशियल क्वेश्चन दैट अराइजेस फॉर कंसिडरेशन कॉमा डियर फोर कॉमा इज व्हाट इज द ट्रू मीनिंग ऑफ द एक्सप्रेशन इफ ऑलरेडी नॉट अवेल्ड ऑफ क्वेश्चन मार्क डज इट मीन दैट एन एक्यूज्ड फाइल्स एन एप्लीकेशन फॉर बेल एंड ऑफर्स हिज विलिंगनेस फॉर बीइंग रिलीज्ड ऑन बेल और डज इट मीन दैट अ बेल ऑर्डर मस्ट बी पास्ड कॉमा द एक्यूज्ड मस्ट फर्निश द बेल एंड गेट हिम रिलीज्ड ऑन बेल क्वेश्चन मार्क इन आवर कंसीडर्ड ओपिनियन इट वुड बी मोर इन कंसोनेंस विद द लेजिस्लेटिव mandate to hold that an accused must be held to have availed of his indefeasible right, comma, the moment he files an application for being released on bail and offers to abide by the terms and conditions of bail, full stop. To interpret the expression avail of to mean actually being released on bail after furnishing the necessary bail required would cause great injustice to the accused and would defeat the very purpose of the proviso to section 167 (2) of the criminal procedure code and further would make an illegal custody to be legal comma In as much as after the expiry of the stipulated period, the magistrate had no further jurisdiction to remand and such custody of the accused is without any valid order of remand, full stop. That apart, comma, when an accused files an application for bail indicating his right to be released, As no challan had been filed within the specified period, comma, there is no discretion left in the magistrate and the only thing he is required to find out is whether the specified period under the statute has elapsed or not, comma, and whether a challan has been filed or not, full stop. If the expression availed of is interpreted to mean that the accused must factually be released on bail, comma, then in a given case where the magistrate illegally refuses to pass an order notwithstanding the maximum period stipulated in section 167 had expired, comma, and it no challan had been filed, then the accused could only move to the higher forum and while the matter remains pending in the higher forum for consideration, comma, if the prosecution files a charge sheet, then also the so-called right occurring to the accused because of inaction on the part of the investigating agency would get fluctuated, full stop. Since the legislature has given its mandate, it would be the burden duty of the court to enforce the same and it would be in the interest of justice to negate the same by interpreting the expression. If no avail of in a manner which he capable of being abused by the prosecution, full stop. A two judge bench decision of this court in state of MP versus Rustam setting aside the order of grant of bail by the High Court on a conclusion that on the date of the order The prosecution had already submitted a police report and comma therefore comma the right is to extinguish comma in our considered opinion comma does not express the correct position in law of the expression if already not availed of comma used by the constitution bench in Sanjay Dutt full stop in the aforesaid premises comma we are of the considered opinion that an accused must be held to have availed of his right flowing from the legislative mandate engrafted in the proviso to subsection 2 of section 167 of the code full stop.